A lot of people don't think texting while driving is dangerous. But every year, far too many people get the message, or at least their families do. Zero fatalities. It's a goal we can all live with.